One, two, predicted, she's four.
Wow.
Is that a shocker?
Then that is a shocker.
Hey, one.
Yeah.
Merle.
That way. That was quick.
No, it's okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Well, there's another one?
Yep.
So four?
That one? Or to that one?
This one too. See, he's throwing down those spots to him.
Oh yeah.
So it's gonna, he's probably gonna carry that exotic gene.
Yeah.
Jeez.
That's a male.
I wonder what.
So I'd breed this one back to, like, when you get older, I'd breed it to, like, another exotic, and then it'll drown out her basic colors, like,
mm-hmm.
or like a blue or a chocolate or whatever. So you'll get some exotics.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah.
Blue sable?
Yeah, that I was trying to come over to.
What is that name? Yeah, blue sable. Crazy.
Merle.
get her DNA tested?
Mm-mm.
The color? Knuckle? Oh.
I was thinking it would be better if I just DNA test the puppies.
Yeah, yeah.
To kind of.
Her, yeah.
Yeah. That way I can. That's what I was.
Let's say you keep a male, and people are going to want to know, they're going to want to stud to him because he's going to be like another bam bam, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And they're going to want to know what he carries.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.